would have been 100 years ago. And you know what? Go for it. I'm even thinking of having Chester frozen so we can come back together. Wouldn't that be nice? Come on, you little hairball.
You know, I should freeze myself right now. Well, here I am, 42 years old. What have I really achieved? Produce one mediocre play after another.
Oh, stop feeling sorry for yourself. There's a lot of people much less fortunate than you, right here in this room. Look at Niall.